is the back marker of the trio. A circuit to go then in our opening race of the afternoon. And Max, my boy, has company now up front in the shape of Grouse Lodge as they come to the fence going away from us, which is fence 11. And Grouse Lodge joins Max, my boy, again in the air. All the dice in that very hard. Charlotte Kemp had the super glue out there to maintain the partnership as they now turn left-handed to race away from us again. So a very long run now between jumping Tess and Max, my boy, who led outright for much of the way, now is level with Grouse Lodge towards his inside. There's a break then of three lengths or so back to roll the dice in third position. So runners now turning right-handed, and Grouse Lodge has gone on outright now and has opened up by a length or so as Grouse Lodge. In the hands of Jack Teal for the Emma Clark team, as they now continue to head uphill. And Grouse Lodge has now got a 2.5 length lead over Max, my boy, in second place. Roll the Dice is back in third after that bad mistake of the previous fence. And Grouse Lodge has quickly opened up a handy little break on them now. It's 3 or 4 lengths clear as they turn right-handed to race on down the back. So they've got 6 left to jump, 4 down the back and 2 in the home run. Grouse Lodge travels far better than the 2 in behind. He leads by 3 lengths as they approach the ditch for the final time. This one being fence number 12. And they head into the wings of it now, with Grouse Lodge showing the way. Max, my boy, to the outer. Leader went out to the left. Max, my boy, closing in again for a few strides. With Roll the Dice, the back marker, just getting in touch with them, if good enough, as they head towards another plane. Strawson, the pair clear from Roll the Dice back in third place. So they're about to turn right-handed out of the back. They've got 2 more fences left to jump, and Grouse Lodge has gone on by 3 lengths to Max, my boy, in second place. The pair a long way clear now of Roll the Dice back in third place. So now they straight, 2 more fences left to jump, and Grouse Lodge has a lead of 3 or 4 lengths here in the hands of Jack Teal. From Max, my boy, down on the inside. Roll the Dice back in third, 2 from home. Grouse Lodge jumped in well. From Max, my boy, in second place. Roll the Dice back in third. Grouse Lodge still has a couple of lengths on Max, my boy, heading down to the last leader. Having a look around, Max, my boy, trying to close in. This is the last. Grouse Lodge jumped in really well when he needed a big lead. Max, my boy, back in second. And Grouse Lodge, driven out, will go on to score in the opener. Grouse Lodge by a couple of lengths in the end to Max, my boy, in second. And Roll the Dice was always a back marker, finished third.